openings of how in different countries and aviation openings. So to start with, the first opening, which is in Nicholas Air, as an aircraft maintenance technician, and the department is engineering. It is, the location is Mississippi in USA. A little bit about Nicholas Air is that it is a private jet service, and it is based out of Oxford in Mississippi, USA. It operates a small fleet of advanced private jet, namely PC-12, Phenom 100, Citation CG-3, Phenom 300, and Citation Latitude Challenger 300. These are just a few aircrafts and which it operates. Talking about the roles and responsibilities which the technician would have to perform, would be performing the flight test, installations and functional testing, analyzing manuals, blueprints and troubleshoot and repairs, and they have to check that the schedule or on time, departures time, and it's all punctual. Also inspect that mechanical components are ready before installation, and that the workplace is safe. Also ensuring that the workplace and the environment is clean and tidy, and also to carry out additional tasks as required by supervisors. The requirements that would be required for a person to be eligible to apply for this post would be, the person should be a high school diploma or equivalent, and he or she should have minimum 3 to 5 years of transport category aircraft related experience, and an extensive knowledge on aircraft systems, as they would have to work on that ground, and they should have the knowledge related to it to work efficiently. Also knowledge on FAA regulations, IPM and ATA codes. Also have airframe and power plant license inspection. Authorization is preferred, and the job applicants shall have unrestricted right to work in USA. The applicant shall have experience on 2 out of 5 mentioned aircrafts, like PC-12, Phenom 100 and 300, and all these aircrafts that it works on, so that they have the right hand and the right experience to work with. Also perform inspections as per FAR 145 work as a member of MRT and MRO team. Coming on the next opening, which is in Qatar Airways. It is as an airport services duty officer. The department is management. Tell a little about, also the location is in Boston, US. A little about Qatar Airways is that it is a state-owned flag carrier of Qatar. The headquarters is in Doha. It also operates a hub and spoke network linking over 150 international destinations. The carrier has been a member of One World Alliance since October 2013, and the first Persian Gulf carrier to sign with the one of three airline alliances. So the roles and responsibility would be, the person is held to be responsible for day-to-day operations between airport service providers and users. They have to ensure that the input and recommendations of management to improve the effectiveness of daily operations and for smooth operations. Also, they are responsible in ensuring passenger and aircraft handling practices to confirm the safety and security, to manage and control manpower, and also to conduct spot checks and to ensure adequate standards are maintained. They are responsible to resolve customer problems and complaints effectively. They have to listen to the customer with attention and make sure that they are able to solve that problem on their level, and if not, they could just shift it to a higher level or a hierarchy. So, and also they have to conduct brief sessions for shift and supervisors. They have to compile a detailed station handling report for airport duty manager on a shift basis. Coming to the requirements, a person must have to be eligible is a bachelor's degree, an experience of 4 years, and experience in an airline or on a reputed GHA on a supervisory level. The language and communication should be excellent English language and communication knowledge. The weight balance, ramp handling, dangerous goods regulation. They should also be flexible to take up duty travel to out of stations, and they should be willing to relocate. High level of computer literacy, a good understanding of Qatar Airways, conditions of carriage, international civil aviation safety and security procedures in accordance with ICAO and IATA and local authorities. These are the requirements a person must check that they're so that they're eligible to apply for the post. Coming on to next opening, which is as a flight attendant in Swift Air, and the location is Bedford, USA. A little about Swift Air is that it is an iAero Airways, which was previously known as Swift Air. It is an American airline and it is based in Miami, Florida. Also, it operates charter flights for nationally known fractional aircraft operators. And the airline also provides aircraft management services for private owners. Its main hub is Miami International Airport, as I just mentioned. A few roles and responsibilities of a flight attendant in Swift Air would be to conduct safety check before flight, like before it takes off or landing, and that all things are in place. Also to greet customers so that to maintain a good customer relationship, and check that the tickets and accompany to seat them to their seats, to prepare and serve drinks and food to passengers, to present emergency equipment and give instructions for any emergency situations. They have to monitor and secure the cabin regularly and comply with aviation rules and regulations, and to assist the passengers and cabin crew during emergency situations. Requirements that a person must hold would be a US citizen or current US resident card, current passport. The person must be at least 21 years of age. They should have good communication skills as to greet the customers and to provide them with instructions. They should be flexible, will attend and successfully complete flight attendant training program as outlined in the FATM. The height and weight must be in proportion, and they should, every airline has a different proportion, but they're almost in the same range. And they should be able to lift 50 lbs. Coming to the next opening, which is as an assistant manager at Vistara. Vistara, as we all know, it's like one of the most booming airlines in India. So a little about it is an Indian full service airline. It is based in Gurgaon. Its hub is Indira Gandhi International Airport, and it is a joint venture between Tata Sons and Singapore Airlines. The airline, it serves 34 destinations, and its fleet of Airbus 320, Airbus 321, Boeing 787, and Boeing 737 aircraft. Talking about the roles and responsibilities a person must be having is that the person is responsible for DGCA and international compliance for flight operations, representing flight operations department and internal as well as external audits, handling quality assurance system and monitoring of compliance with the adequacy of procedures required to ensure training of flight crew as required by regulations and standard, as every airline, they publish the regulations and they provide with their own policies. Also, they have to ensure that the system updating is seamless, and they should take care of the if there are any other duties assigned by an hierarchy or by an higher authority. Coming to the requirements a person must be having to apply for the post: knowledge of DGCA regulations and management systems, knowledge of quality assurance and compliance monitoring systems. They should have good verbal, written and presentation skills. They should hold strong IT skills and covering MS Office systems. MS Office, it could hold Microsoft presentation, Excel, and various components that come under Microsoft. They should be able to work in a dynamic team and high-pressure environment. And they should also set priorities and meet targets. They should be punctual, and they should have a good management skill. Coming to the next opening, which is as a customer service manager in American Airlines. The location is Florida, USA. Let us know a little about American Airlines. It is a major American airline which is headquartered in Fort Worth, Texas, within Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. It operates an extensive of international and domestic network with almost 6,800 flights per day to nearly 350 destinations and more than 50 countries. Also, American Airlines and American Eagle operate out of 10 hubs with Dallas-Fort Worth, and it is the largest airline. The airline handles more than 200 million passengers annually and an average of 5 lakh passengers daily. As of 2019, the company employs nearly 130,000 people. Now, talking about the roles and responsibilities a person must be have, a person is liable to: promoting an environment of mutual respect and trust, driving operational excellence, ability to work in rotating shifts, and also creating an environment that cares for frontline team. They should be able to work extra hours if there are any needs or in an emergency situation or if there's a member missing. Also, they should provide direction and appropriate support structure using effective resources to enable them to deliver high performance. Talking about the requirements, person should have to apply strong decision-making skills, ability to prioritize and execute with a sense of urgency. Also, they should have a 2 years of experience leading others as in leadership, so that they could be more effective in managing and leading the team. They should be able to work independently as well as collaboratively, and they should be able to work under demanding operational conditions. Coming to the next opening is in Qantas Airways. It is as a network aviation flight attendant. And a little about Qantas Airways is that it is a flag carrier of Australia, and it is the largest airline by fleet size. It is the world's third oldest airline, and it is still in operation. So that is a really interesting fact. And also, it comes from the name Qantas and from Queensland and Northern Territory. Also, it has 65% share of Australian domestic market and carried 14.9% of all passengers traveling in and out of Australia. So it is one of the most active airlines present in Australia. Talking about roles and responsibilities, understanding customers and demonstrating a clear passion for customer service. They should be trained and confident in aircraft security safety procedures. Also, there should be easily build rapport and trust in a team and positively contribute to team's performance. Basically, there should be strong in teamwork, leadership, and customer relations. They should understand the importance of hygiene standards in flight, so all areas of the cabin are clear and fresh for our customers. Talking about the requirements a person must hold are that the preference that this airline or this force is giving is to those people who have operated on F100 and A320 within past 2 years. The height should be between 163 or 183 centimeters. And also, they should have an excellent level of health and fitness, including the ability to swim 50 meters. And there should be the minimum age requirement is 18 years. These all requirements are for emergency purposes and for the post. So thank you also, these were the few openings. Although aviation is a vast sector and there are about millions of openings on a daily basis or a weekly basis, I hope this helped you. Thank you.